I'm very happy to be here to speak to you, since I also have my colleague here from the digital committee in Norway. And I'm also very happy that Søren got my PowerPoint point, since I forgot my laptop back in Norway. So, so far, so good. I worked previously for the Norwegian Defense Research Establishment with critical infrastructure protection, but I moved job after we finished the work in the digital committee. So what the MDE do is that we have a mandate to ensure an integrated and environmentally sound management of the country's water resources, promote efficient energy markets and cost-effective energy systems, and also contribute to efficient energy use. So we are the water authority in Norway, so we place a central role in the national flood contingency planning and bears overall responsibility for maintaining national power supplies. And in 2009, we were assigned a greater responsibility for the prevention of damage caused by landslides. And we also maintain the Energy Act of 1990. And it's actually interesting, the 1990, at that point, Margaret Thatcher ruled over Norway, and we were very concerned about market liberalization and modernization of the grid. So the Energy Act is actually a result of that. Moving back to the Committee on the Digital Vulnerabilities in the Society, the Norwegian government became very concerned with the digital vulnerabilities when the Norwegian newspaper, the daily newspaper Dagbladet, revealed 2,500 systems open to the internet. It covered everything from webcams in children's bedroom and all the way to process control systems for fire workers and energy companies. So a committee were appointed, and Olav Lissner, a professor at Simula, he was appointed to lead the committee, and I was one of the members. And we produced a Norwegian official report, as you can see a picture here, Digital Vulnerability, Secure Society. The mandate was very broad. It covered the whole society, different societal sectors, and we were also asked to look into important dilemmas. And I would like to highlight at least one thing, and that is human rights. Before we started this work, I was actually not aware how important human rights are and how challenged they are by the huge digitalization project that runs over the whole globe. Because in the digital world, you can be tracked everywhere. And human rights is about freedom of speech, it's about freedom of movement. And those rights are challenged. One of the sectors which I'm going to talk about today is the energy sector. And the whole report recommend about 50 measures throughout the society, 6 measures towards the energy sector. So the energy sector in Norway is the I will give a short introduction to the sector and then move on to the digital value chains. That was one of the main findings of our work. Then I will talk a little bit about the modernization that the sector goes through, move on to SCADA security, and finally present the recommendations. The report you see here is a report produced for MVE, and it's about the important shifts in technology use that we face at the moment. It covers cloud computing, big data analytics, and more.